takes place here, kind of, but it actually takes place in the city, which I think this is an easier way to get to the city. And also on the way, there's...
Good job on 300 subscribers. You almost to 1,000 subs, you think. Okay, good. Thank you. Sonic605, I made you a 300 sub video. Check it out. I hope you like it. Okay. Congratulations on 300 subscribers. You should do a 300 sub special episode, which I'm doing right now. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Okay. So now, that is exactly what I'm doing right now. I'm calling it a channel updater, like channel news. So, hope you guys enjoy it. The next one was made by Crazy Sonic Fan 2634. I know this song wasn't made by him, but thank you anyways.
This is your anniversary for 300 subs. I'll turn it up louder for you, boy.
Sonic605, I hope you liked that 3-minute video
I'm Zonk. I'm glad you made it to 300 subs. Good job on making your 300 subs. And I'm glad you made it to your hopes and dreams. Well, Sonic 605, good job. And this was on my Nintendo Switch. And I hope you have a nice day. Goodbye. See you guys later. Catch you all later, actually. And crazy out. It's crazy good.
It's more about the bird's nest, and now,
Birds in the Nest. And today we are going to be playing Mobile Legends, which is like another game that's kind of like League of Legends if you play. And today I'm going to be playing with one of my friends, meaning Shattuck1236.
What's up guys, Sonic5, back here with another video. And today we're playing another game of Russian Ball.
What's up guys, it's Sonic5, back here with another video. Today we're playing Sonic vs. Speed Battle, and we're going to try to win the game like 10 times in a row.
What's up guys, and it's Sonic5, back here with another video. And today we're going to be checking out how the eggs are doing.
What's up guys, and it's Sonic605, back here with another video. Today we're going to be opening this drone that I made.
What's up guys, and it's Sonic605, back here with another video. And today we're playing more Russian balls. And
hey Mikey, do you want to go to the store with me? Oh sure. Only if you're not tricking me to go to the park again. That was horrible.
Do you have
Golden Freddy's again, and the only reason that I'm playing this again is because I'm
survive in survival games. Yeah, survival games. So, yeah, let's just start. Okay, capture the flag. There we go. I have to What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Sonic the Hedgehog Roadblocks, which we are still trying to get through the parkour part. What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video. And today we are playing Warbots, and since I played it once, only once, it's actually pretty good. So let's just battle and see if I could actually win. Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we're playing some Warbots. Once again, no, it's called War Robots. Finally, I got the name right. What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we're playing some Sonic Mania RPG once again. And we're going to check out the new modes and then see if they did anything to the map. Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Girls and Boys Club, I think that's what you call it. What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing some Roblox, and we're playing this one tornado game. And right now we're just waiting for the storm to happen. But yeah, we're just gonna wait for the storm and then like do whatever we need to do in order to survive for it. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do for the next as long as the thing comes, so we're just gonna wait. What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video, and today we are playing Sonic Planet 4, which, if you guys can see, I already have one key since I did this a long time ago. I park with no hands. This no hands thing reminds me of the people, those little people inside of that Everybody to the Flock song. How they don't have any hands. Sonic605 back here with another video. Today I just want to tell you guys that I'm not going to be able to be posting that many times since school's starting. So yeah, that's what I just want to tell you guys. It's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Sonic Mania RPG once again. And actually, the only reason that I'm on here is because they added a new morph, which is Hypersonic. So it's actually in this room. And now you can turn into Hypersonic. It's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Sonic Role Play. And it's made by Mario, which is awesome. I don't know why people that like Mario are making Sonic games. What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Sonic Planet 4 once again. And we're going to try to get another Chaos Emerald, and I think I found something over here, so I'm just gonna run back over there. That's for Android, and we're just gonna start and then see how many people we can kill. And actually, I only played this game once, which is yesterday, which I just now downloaded, guys. And it's Sonic
Live back here with another video. Today we are playing Sonic Planet once again, and it's still Sonic Planet 4. But anyways, we're gonna try to find all the castle rooms this time. What's up, guys? It's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Girls and Boys Dance Club. And actually, if you guys play this game, I'm pretty sure you guys would want to know at least a glitch. What's up, guys? It's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Sonic Mania RP. And actually, I don't know why that someone else has the game. It's by this Jay Lester Roblox person. Anyways, we're just gonna play. Let's see what's new. Probably they did something to it. I don't know what, though. Wait, what? What's up, guys? It's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Boxing Simulator 2, which I actually played this game before and I was like one of the best. What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Flood Escape, and actually it's still the other version. What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Jailbreak right now, and we're not going to be role-playing. We'll probably just a little bit of role-play, and then we're just going to escape. What just happened? Oh, no one was around, so I usually got the win. What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Sonic Mania RP once again, and apparently they have no new morphs in here, but they actually have new morphs in the other place. Mostly every game that I play, it's on Roblox. But anyways, we're just gonna jump off the plane, and then I'm guessing, yeah, this is a race, and I don't know who we're racing right now, because you can barely see anyone when you're skydiving.
Welcome, everyone. So you may have noticed our game is shut down. It's because a lot of stuff has been going on with it.
Sonic Mania, and it is finally back. Not the clown, I mean Sonic Mania. Anyways, where Sonic EXE is. What's up, guys? And it's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Pac-Blocks, which is just a copy off of Pac-Man that is on Roblox. And I'm Pac-Man this time.
What's up, guys? It's Sonic605 back here with another video. Today we are playing Sonic Mania RP once again. And now, actually, there are more morphs. And actually, quite a few. Able to easily go in here, and if you have 10 bees, you'll easily be able to go to the next part.
Snap that doesn't smile back, dead fish.
Sonic Mania RP right now, but they actually added an update, so there's technically another game that they have for this game. So it is actually called Beta Sonic Mania RP, RP's new OC creator. Wow.
see how scary it is. So anyways, hopefully I don't get so scared to death that I kill over and die. Where I have no idea how that happened. But anyways, they added a new update to where they added like some parkour stuff. I don't know what this is right here. RP right now, and today we are going to be showing you guys the new map. So I don't know if they have it to where you can go there. Here it looked like there was something new. I always checked over here to see if they added this, and apparently they did. Place B, I swear I forgot. It hasn't even been that long. Expected something to not be there. Anyways, let's just hurry up and go here. Hopefully they have something good here. I need to slide this. Okay, there's a key over there. There's something else over there too.
Describe the Sonic 605.
Want to see this skin actually in all my Minecraft videos? Probably yes. And Sonic's just going too fast to where I can't even hit the. Sonic's just going too fast to where I can't even hit the springs. That sucks.
Fortnite.
and pretty cool. And it's gonna be very quick since he only has these two maps, and these two maps are very short. Levels. Is that Sally? What? And it's time to go to the other map that they added. Gosh, I keep on getting mixed up. Survive for a little bit more, and Sonic died. I like the choice. These are actually pretty good test games. But I don't think this was supposed to be a test, but I'll just call it a test since some of these parts don't work, so you can't get through the whole stage. So I'm just gonna call this one a test. And yeah, let's just start off with Emerald Coast, I think. Is that a chaos game? over here somewhere. That means 2019 is right next door to today, which is the 12th, I think. Wait, no, it's not. I forgot. I didn't look at the calendar yet. So, yes. So, definitely, we are going to do the Sonic Mania movie, the second part. So, like, later on inside the month, sometime during the month, so... Are those Sonic figures down there? Okay, here's the new character, Zack. He reminds me of Silver for some reason. Probably because of the shoes and how his clothes are white. But I don't know what the rest of it is like. Playing Sonic and the Force of Darkness. Since they have a new update here that, Roblox and Sonic fans told me in one of the comments of my videos.
Thank you guys for all the love and support that you guys shown me over the 8 months that I've been on YouTube. Thank you guys for always liking and watching my videos, and also for 300 subscribers. Thank you guys, and see you later.